What are you doing, Alex? What are you doing? What are you doing? You following me? Yeah. Yeah. Hey, Alex. Alex, say go again. Meow. Hi. It's about time to make a cat video. Hey, baby. Big fluffy orange cat. Yes. Yes. Mugin is sleeping over there. Oh, she's like, did someone say my name? I think I'll wake up now. What are you doing over there, Boogie? She's just hanging out. Whereas Alex is, he wants attention like a madman. Are you a madman? Are you a madman cat? Yeah. Yeah, Alex. He's like, what are you doing to my face? Hey, he is a fluffy beast, aren't you? You are a fluffy beast. Oh, there's Mugin. It's the other fluffy beast. This fan is really noisy. Oh gosh, guys. Eh. If you hear rock music in the background, that's my brother playing guitar. He's in his room playing guitar. It's so cool. Here we have a sleepy Ghoulie. Ghoulie's just there sleeping. Mugin's like, I think I'm gonna go into the window and blardy blar. Mom is out there watering the front yard right now, so I might pop out there and see if we can find little baby praying mantises. But this is just a little quick cat video I wanted to do. Meow. Mainly of Alex meowing and purring. Yeah, he's silly. There's my feet. What doing? What doing, Ghoul? Hey, Ghoulie. Hey, Ghoulie. What doing? Oh, you're so photogenic. I don't really do videos a lot on Ghoulie. Oh gosh, here comes the attention hog. Eh. Stay still. I want to. Yeah. Stay still. Yeah. He's purring. Goodness sake. Alrighty.
Look at. Oh. Look at the baby. Look at his face. Look at my face.
I will film your face no matter what.
It's Shadow Fang. Look at him. Look at Shadow Fang over there in the rain.
Shadow Fang!
I'm making a bunch of Snake Fields pictures, and I'm gonna probably put them up on YouTube once I make enough, like, pictures. So, yeah. Yeah. Hopefully you enjoyed this quick cat video. Mainly of Alex meowing and purring and rubbing around my legs. So, yeah.
Fluffy Butt Alex.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Hi, Mugin. What doing, Mugin? Hi. What doing? You look like a lion. Your tail. What kind of Dr. Seuss creature are you? Yeah. Oh, she's all soft.
Ah, she's a little naked there on her back and her sides.
Her tail. I love that tail. Yeah? Yeah, I know. We usually shave Mugin every summer because she's so fluffy and hairy. Alex though does not like shaved, but Mugin will let my mom shave her. So this is her new hairstyle. Summer hairstyle. You need to not air. Go under. Stop. Ghoulie's like, "Oh, hi there. What are you doing?" Dear Ghoulie. Mugin here. What are you doing?
Oh, goodness sake. Look at that face.
See her tail? Her tail is super skinny. She has like a little rat tail. Why is my camera being herp-derp? My camera's like, I need to be in daylight to record better. It's all blurry, jeez. Camera. Mugin. Come here. Come here, you. There she is. Hello. Aw, Oh gosh, see? Very, very... Oh my gosh, she still sheds even if she shaved. It's crazy. It's on my arm. Look at this poof ball. She has a tribble on the tip of her tail. She's Tribble Tail. That would be her warrior cat name. Tribble Tail.
Either Tribble Tail or Peach Fuzz something. Peach Pelt or...
Where are you going? I'm going to rub my head all over everything. Cause I'm Mugin. Me, that's right. There she is. Hope you enjoyed this quick video of Mugimir. I need to make more cat videos these days. It's crazy. Yep, even she agrees. All right. Oh, Ghoulie. Ghoulie, you're never in any of my videos. Come here. Oh, you need a baby. Hey, Ghoulie. Come here. She even meows, but she meows when she wants to. Ghoulie, come here. Meow. Ghoulie, what doing? Hi, baby. Oh, you pretty kitty. Mugin's playing with the hair rubber bands over there. Oh, there's Ghoulie. Hello. You look silly down there, Bug. Durr, she's playing with the little hair bands. Don't eat them. Cats are like two-year-olds. Look at you. You're so pretty. Hi, pretty kitty. Mimi. Alrighty. Now I'll stop filming. One more big meow. Ah, that's good enough. Later.